Sheet pans are super handy in the kitchen. You probably use them a lot for roasting meats, fish and cookies. You can even cook an entire meal on just one sheet. If you use your baking sheets a lot, they might get a dark, tough coating that's hard to clean. There are some effective methods and products you can use to easily clean your baking sheet. Baking soda has abrasive properties. It helps remove tough stains, eliminate foul odors, and clean difficult areas like the oven. Sprinkle some baking soda on stained surface, then pour some vinegar on it. Both the chemicals will react to remove all the dirt and grease from the surface. Then rub the surface thoroughly with the help of sponge. You will get just amazing results by using this method. Hydrogen peroxide is a great household tool for cleaning. It helps break down grease and grime and lifts stuck-on residue from baking sheets. Mix half a cup of baking soda with a few drops of hydrogen peroxide. Pour this solution onto the stained baking sheet and scrub the surface gently with your fingers. Then, scrub with a sponge and let it sit overnight. Rinse it with regular water, and your baking sheet will look like new using this effective method. You can also use baking sheets cleaner without harsh chemicals. It is safe for your home and the environment. It tackles tough stains while keeping the air fresh. Easy Off Fume-Free Oven Cleaner removes tough, baked-on spills without any fumes. It works in a cold oven and cuts through grease without using strong chemicals. It is perfect for everyday cleaning and can be used on ovens and baking sheets. It also comes in a lemon scent and cleans well without harsh smells. Spray this product onto the stained surface, keep it as for 10 minutes, and rub it gently with the help of sponge. Then rinse it with hot water. You will get outstanding results by using this product. With these easy cleaning tips and effective products, you can keep your baking sheets looking like new.